What's up, everybody? Welcome to NEFF Talk Live. I'm Johan Wilbrink. I'm one of our electrical product specialists here at NEFF. With me today, I have Dave Roth, one of our electrical product sales managers. Today, we want to talk to you guys about IoT and Industry 4.0 initiatives.
Exactly right, Johan. Solid introduction. So first off, I think it's really important to kind of define some of the verbiage, right? When we talk IoT and Industry 4.0, a lot of people, including myself, tend to use these synonymously. You know, we kind of intermix the two, even though they are kind of different concepts, and I do want to hit on this. So IoT is the Internet of Things. You know, it's kind of been a thing everybody's heard for a while. That's going to be any device that goes out and touches the internet. So if you come to my house and you ring my doorbell, I've got a Ring doorbell, my phone alerts, and I get to see a picture, and I can even talk back to you. You know, that's my doorbell going out to the internet and coming down to my phone. That's an example of IoT. Or for those of you that know me, know that I'm very absent-minded sometimes, and it's not uncommon for me to get 2 miles down the road after I leave my house and scratch my head and think, oh crap, did I close my garage door? Well, I can look on my phone and make sure that my garage door is closed. That's another example of IoT. IoT, very similarly, is anything in our industrial space that goes out and touches the internet. So cell-based routers and modems, cloud-based dashboarding, these are all examples of IoT. Industry 4.0 is all about connected systems. So if I've got a machine, yeah, my machine could go out and touch the internet. And that Industry 4.0 setup initiative would also count as IoT. But it doesn't have to touch the internet. Maybe my machine is also gonna interface with my warehouse management system. Maybe it's gonna interface with my ERP system. Maybe it'll interface with my production networks. The internet doesn't need to be involved in that. So not all Industry 4.0 initiatives count as IoT. So they are very, very different, but very, very similar at the same time.
Well, Dave, thanks for explaining IoT, but why do they call it 4.0?
Another solid question, Johan, thank you. We are on the cusp as a country of our fourth great industrial revolution. It's an exciting time to be in manufacturing. So if we think of our Industry 1.0 as the, you know, that was our great industrial revolution that we read about in history books. Right, we started using steam power for production. We had the cotton gin, the weaving loom. We saw huge gains in manufacturing efficiencies by using machines for production. Fast forward 100 years, Industry 2.0 was all about the assembly line. When we saw huge gains again in manufacturing efficiency by having workers specialize in individual tasks. You know, think of Henry Ford and his Model T. Fast forward another 100 years, Industry 3.0 centered around, we saw the invention of the PLCs. And automation and electronics used in manufacturing. And again, we saw massive gains in manufacturing efficiency. Industry 4.0 now is all about connected systems. So, you know, if I think about myself as an engineer, if I was sitting at my desk at a large plant, you know, if I had to understand what my machine's doing, a lot of times I got to get up from my desk, maybe walk down a flight of stairs, walk out to the production floor, walk across the production floor, or maybe I've got a multi-site location and I have to leave the building and go to another building. And then I have to walk up to that machine or that asset and stand at that machine and either talk to an operator or interface with an HMI to understand what my equipment's doing. So that process could take 20 minutes. Industry 4.0 is all about making that process take 20 seconds. Systems should be connected so that engineer should be able to sit from his desk, ping an IP address, pull up a dashboard, and hit his KPIs. Have all of his relevant data, whatever he wants to see or how he wants to see it, that should be laid out for him in a very easy to use, easy to understand way.